Krista, are you there? Boy, it's okay. Okay, you don't like that. Got it. Sorry. What's he doing? What'd you find, boy? Where are you going? Wait up! Looks pretty run over, but you never know. Let's look around for some food. Well, here we go. God, thank you. Look, a can. Now I just need something to open it with. Nothing left here. Looks like they were a happy family once. Nothing edible. anyone's been sleeping in here? I can't tell. Maybe we better not wait around to find out. Hey, wanna play? Wanna play catch? Okay, bring it back. Good boy, good boy. It's not much of a tent anymore. I bet scavengers tore it apart. Empty. Better keep looking, boy. Hey, boy, what's the matter? Shh, we have to be quiet. It's okay. He's dead. Look, you can see the bite. Looks like he tried to cut it out. It's okay. We're smart and he's not. We're smarter than all of them. Stand back, okay? Out of their reach. Poor guy. Think he had himself tied up? Or did someone force him to do this? I like to think that if they were alive, they'd probably want to help you. Nothing. Sharp. Okay, well, now we're getting somewhere. Please don't be bad. I guess you're pretty hungry, too. Here you go. Hey, you don't eat it all.
Ah!
Sorry.
I think we're safe. Yeah, we're good. Hey, you all right?
I'm fine. Just let me be.
Oh, was that so? Because last time I saw you, you could barely crawl away from that lurker back there. Look, you're in bad shape, kid.
What are you doing out here?
Where are the people you're with? There's no chance you made it this long on your own.
I'm alone. Everyone I know is gone. It's just me now.
I'm sorry to hear that.
I just lost a sister. We've all lost folks.
Well, I'm Luke. And this is Pete.
Hey there.
Hi. I'm Clementine.
It's nice to meet you, Clementine. But for now, we're going to take you back to our group. Okay, we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some...
Oh, shit!
What? What is it?
She's been bit, man. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. What are we going to do here?
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
It was. I swear.
Swearing doesn't make something so...
No, no, no. I'm telling you the truth. Please.
All right. Let's see.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, watch yourself. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one that's been here, okay? Is it like she says?
Well, could be a dog. Hard to say. So where'd this dog go? The one that did this.
What does that matter, Pete? Seriously.
I want to know how believable her story is.
I killed it.
What? Really? A dog shows up and bites you and you just kill it?
What would you have done?
I don't know.
It attacked me.
Still, you don't kill dogs.
Clementine?
Yes?
You telling us the truth?
Yes.
All right, Clementine. That's good enough for me.
Well, what else was she gonna say?
I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me at poker.
You don't always beat me at... All right, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carlos take a look at it first.
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Right. Sorry, sir.
Come on. Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. Just tired.
Well, you better be fine, because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Don't worry about...
Oh, shit.
And you just believed her? You should have put her out of her misery right there. Dog bite my ass.
I'm not worth...
Keep your finger off the trigger, boy.
Whoa! Whoa! What the fuck?
Idiots! Every lurker for 5 miles probably heard
that. You're the one telling me to fucking shoot her.
Everybody just calm down for a second.
Clementine, you okay?
I'm not working for anyone. Oh, I don't know what you're talking about. I just need help.
We got a doctor right here, okay? He'll have a look. Now what the hell is wrong with you people? Okay, she's just scared.
We're all scared, Luke. Don't act like we're the ones being irrational because we don't buy this bullshit story.
No way she survived out here on her own. Why are we even arguing about this?
Let me take a look.
It's okay. Go ahead, he's a doctor.
Damn, that must have hurt.
Whatever it was, it got you good.
This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit, you get put down. End of story. I'm not going through this again. No one's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off. I know that worked for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We could try that.
It won't do any good. You'll just be making it worse for the girl.
It's crazy. No one's going to volunteer to do that. I would, if it means saving her life.
Then what?
How would we know it worked? Just let Carlos have a look first.
Who's she?
Sarah, what I say, stay inside.
I don't mean to be any trouble. I just want to stop the bleeding and then I'll go. You'll never see me again, I promise.
And where exactly would you go?
To find help somewhere else if I can.
Carlos, we've been through this before. We all agreed. We don't wait for shit like this. End of story.
So, what do you think? Was it a lurker?
A bite like that? Could be anything. Only one way to find out.
How?
We wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
And stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
We have all that stuff inside the cabin. We could probably get by.
Alan, please.
But, yeah, we can't do nothing.
I'm not wasting supplies on a lurker bite. If it turns out you're telling the truth, I'll clean it and stitch it up for you in the morning.
But...
I'm sorry. That's the best we're gonna get.
Finger off the trigger, son.
I ain't your son. Don't be like that, man.
It's all right. Boy's got his mom's temper.
Come on.
This is just a waste of time. You'll see. And when she turns, I ain't gonna be the one cleaning up the shit.
Maybe you could let me go?
I wish I could. I really do, but it's too risky. Sorry.
Because it's safer this way, I'd rather be sure.